Okay, this is TSFRJ. This is going to be part four of Fresh Start. As you can see, I made sure to clean up, but I've also decided that y'all might not want to see me gathering all the resources I've been gathering, so I figured maybe this time around I'd go gather a few resources and get us a better start. First thing first, let's go see if Hank's paid his rent. Come here, Hank. Must not have put something in the sink or something. Must be the broken sink. Sort of. Anyways, as far as having gone out, grabbed some extra parts and resources, I decided to stick them in a safe spot up here. You can see I've been a little busy. Basically, I raided one of those little small village things. So, crap piece of wood. Let's go down here. And I think what we're going to do is we're going to set up the vehicle to go back and get some stuff. So, let's see. Do I have any extra fuel? No, I actually don't have any extra fuel. Looks like I'm going for a swim. Really? No cows allowed in the shop. Stay out of the shop. There we go. Don't worry, I stopped before the last hit. We'll make them go pop. But right now, I'm going to go back and get the stuff we left at the original crash site. I guess I ought to go ahead and find me some fuel. Actually, you know what? Let's just solve our fuel problem right off the bat. Basically, the next thing we're going to be doing on here is we're going to be starting the farm. So, wow, 3 minutes in? Really? Alrighty, so let's just stop that recording right there.